I'm so sorry.
I'm a mess.
My name is Alice Morano.
Ana-Lucia.
Can I ask you something? Why are you here?
That voice, the one that tells you that if you don't stand up and fight, everything that's beautiful is gonna be taken away.
This is a clear-cut case of murder.
Yesterday, she's just as healthy as can be. And today, her baby's dead.
On the sole count of murder in the second degree, how does the jury find?
We find the defendant guilty.
Why are you here?
You could never know how hard this was.
She was my baby. I'm sorry for what I did. I thought I was dead. I feel dead.
We're not gonna be here much longer. I've already set it up, we're getting out. Someone mentioned Thailand. It was as simple as that. Thailand means freedom. What could be better than a country that was named after the exact thing we were looking for?
I got you something.
Of course we're gonna get hurt. What do you think this is?
I want to see an attorney.
It was your girlfriend's idea?
I am an American citizen. I have the right to an attorney.
You sign.
Trying to drive me nuts. You sign! You sign! Your girlfriend confessed to crime! They told me you signed their bullshit confession. Like we're gonna sign something we can't read?
You didn't sign anything, did you? Was it in English or Thai?
Shut up.
Was it in English or Thai?
I'm so sorry.
I didn't know.
I actually believe that if we could just hold on until the trial, it would all be over soon. Like a nightmare. Because that's all freedom is. An illusion. My friend is innocent. I know this. She's innocent. All she ever did wrong was to trust me.
I know this. I know this because... because I did it. I did it because I was foolish. I was afraid she was gonna drift away. I was afraid I was gonna lose her. It was all me. She spent all this time in prison for my mistakes. Please, please, if you need someone to do the time, let me do it. I'll do her time and mine. Just let her go, please.
If you are willing to serve her term and yours, your friend is pardoned.
Doing?
If I say it was the truth, you'll hate me. And if I say I lied, then when you go home, you won't be able to just be happy.
I know a lot of people won't understand why I said I did it. But for me, it was the right thing to do. That's all freedom is, an illusion.